Here we go. First base beat in, oh, I don't know how many weeks, but I gotta go to work on Wednesday, so I just wanna make sure that I don't go in there looking clownish. Good movie, Vigilante. A vigilante. Domestic violence victim got away from her husband and now goes out and solves. She solves problems for other DV victims, but now her husband has come back. Has her trapped and she is trying to get away from him. So let's see what happens here. Oh, wanted to highlight my mirror that I got from Amazon. This right here, it's a dimmer switch that will control how light or dark it goes. So that's a beautiful thing. I will give you the details on this light in a few, or I will put it, I'll put it in the description most likely, because I would have to go into my orders, because I don't have that stuff memorized. I don't do that. I'm also using new brushes. I got these. I will put that in the description also. It was on Amazon as well. Comes in this cute little case here. Because I'm gonna make sure that I'm using the right brushes, because these are different than the ones that I used to use. The ones that I used to use were more, it was a different type of brush. So I wanna make sure that I'm using the right one. So for my wet, pretty clean, that's the face flat. That's the number 3, which is SO2, 1, 2, 3. This was hard to get out yesterday. Alright, so let's see if this does what my other brush used to do. I'm used to my other brush. I'm not used to this type. That's why I wanted to practice with this brush, because it's new. Husband jacked her up, but she managed to get away, but he's still stalking her. He's a psycho that lives off the grid and shit. I want to put a little bit more. Don't do it, my little. psycho, man. Away with you! Now, what I do is do some... eyeshadow. Let's... looking all around the world for my glasses right in front of me. Making that man go crazy! Yeah, these classic eyeshadow brush number 8. All right, so that's the first one. I put them in the order. All right, so classic eyeshadow brush. These are like different versions of red. I like red. Alright. Cool motif. Alright, so I like this one. This is my favorite one. Alright, so let's just go there. Stick with what's familiar for right now. My left eye. Ooh, wee, it's so much different. I'm gonna have to go get this one fixed. For those of you that have not followed my story, go back in my YouTube videos and stuff, and you'll see I had laser surgery on this eye. So the vision in this one is nowhere near the beauty that is my right eye. So I'm hoping that they're even. What usually ends up happening is I end up putting a whole lot more on here and then have to balance it out. Let's put this back. This. And now for some eyeliner. I usually just do basic shit. I don't do a whole bunch of... Oh, wait, no. Let me keep this, because you know what? I'm going to do, like, the other stuff. Eyeliner. Nope, that's lip liner. Have this organized, as you can see, but that's okay because I don't really do makeup a whole lot. Is this a good one? Oh, she is not playing with you, mister. I don't know. Classic black. I had a sharpener somewhere. It is somewhere in one of my other bags, but this one. Thank goodness is one of those from Avon where you twist it. Go ahead, girl. Fuck them up.
I tried to hide from it. And then I tried to run from it.
know what? I kind of want to turn this brightness down on this lamp, but you see something.
You killed our boy. You made me
kill our son because I tried to get away from you. Wow. You fucking psycho. You knew it'd be bad? I'm gonna put you here so I'll know where you are. And then you have a... Maybelline falsies. I love this. I love this so much. I went and got a second one. Get him, girl. Get him. Get him. Ooh. Get him, girl. Don't cut away. Choke him. That'll do it. Not bad. See, I just wanted something basic because I feel like my face is taking a beating during this whole COVID thing. So, yeah.
Yeah.
So, something to lighten it up. I need, advice on different skin things. So this is what I'm going to use in a minute. This here, St. Ives, is a fresh skin, it's a skin scrub. So I'm going to use that. And then I have my pal Jazzy Ann's. Just makes sense. Her healing shea butter that's going to take away these dark marks that eczema has caused. Eczema has been causing ruckus the last couple of months, so yes. But anyway, thank you for my first face beat in a couple of months. Yeah, not too bad. Basic stuff. Getting ready to walk in the office on Wednesday. Fun, fun, fun. I think I need another earring there, too. Hey.